Over in the corn market, we seem to be adjusting for the potential for a sharp drop in yield from that August USDA estimate. Looking at the U.S. supply-demand balance sheet, if we use a yield of 168.1 bushels per acre and keep all the other numbers the same as the August USDA report, ending stocks would come in 791 million bushels, stocks to usage of just 5.4%, that'd be the second lowest on record. Even if yield is 170 bushels per acre, ending stocks would fall to just 946 million bushels, a 6.5% stocks to usage. This would also be the second tightest on record and would compare with the 7.4% for the 2012-13 season. July 2013 corn hit a contract high at 8.24. Even if yield came in at 173 bushels per acre, it would imply a 1.192 billion bushel carryout and a 8.2% stocks to usage. This would be similar to the 2011-12 season when July 2012 corn hit a contract high of 7.95. Support for December corn is at 6.64 with 6.88 and 7.66 and a quarter as next resistance. Thank you, Terry Roggensack, coming to you from the CME Group.